All right. Well, sometimes good things come to West Michigan and not anywhere else into our state, and that's exactly what's happening today in Muskegon.
We sent Joy to the Lakeshore to check out an exhibition straight from the Smithsonian American Art Museum.
Wow, Joy, you always get us connected to the coolest stuff, and that's what's brewing today, right?
This is so beautiful. I hope you'll both have a chance to come out here, and a lot of people from West Michigan, too, because this is the only stop this exhibition is going to make in Michigan. Isn't that right, Jane?
That is correct.
So tell us about it.
The exhibition is called 1934, A New Deal for Artists. And the Smithsonian American Art Museum is one of our greatest museums anyway in the country. And they are very fortunate to have a very large group of objects that were created in 1933 and 1934 during the time of the New Deal. This would be with President Roosevelt. Now, you know, today we're having a lot of struggles with the economy. We were then, too. So we're very excited about having this show now because of the parallel that it creates with our own current history.
And today is opening day. We're going to tell you a whole lot more about this exhibition and how you can get beautiful wearable works of art like this pretty scarf right here at the Muskegon Museum of Art when we come back. Back to you.
Very cool.
That is awesome.
Yeah. I love the Smithsonian in Washington, D.C.
And what
it
a great,
is amazing.
Great opportunity to have it right here in West Michigan.
It's great not having to travel that far.
Exactly.